nothing of the past. And when it arrives, we never will grow old. For God so loved the world that he gave his only son. Whoever believes in him will not perish, but have everlasting life, everlasting life to come. At the foundation of faith in Jesus is eternal life, with atonement, resurrection, and being born again. I don't understand now, but I know that it's true, and one day I will fully comprehend. So we receive everlasting life in Jesus Christ died for all our sin. So when we trust in him and believe, we are pardoned and have eternal life with him. Everlasting life, I can't ever earn it. I can't buy it, and it is from no merit of my own. We are saved by grace, and that through faith in the Holy Lamb of God alone. We receive everlasting life in everlasting life, everlasting.